Good morning and welcome to beautiful Patonga. Well, I'm down at Patonga today and I'm going to find a subject to paint. It's a beautiful day. A bit foggy earlier. Didn't know if it was going to be grey or what, but yeah, it's come good. The weather's come good and I'll look for something to paint on beautiful Patonga. So let's go look for subject. Well, I've been over there before. I painted over there. And I'm painted down that end down there. There's a creek around the back there. I haven't painted around there for a while. So I might head down to the creek and have a look. Unless something captures, a subject captures me seeing here. Okay, so I'm going to have a go at this subject here. Looking out past the pine trees into the distance. Was a bit foggy, so I'll work out what I'm going to do with that. But anyway, this is me washing place. So there's the washing place on this beautiful day down here at Patonga. So let's get painting.
Okay. Nice.
Thank you.
Alec!
Okay, I've done the painting here at beautiful Patonga. So anyway, let's have a look at the painting. There you go, there's the painting. This nice scene here. I didn't put the fence or any of that in. I just wanted to go from about there, looking out. When I started the painting, it was quite foggy. It's a lot different now. So anyway, yeah, there's the painting. Tell me what you think in the comments. I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.